Bergeron decides to blast that one. Is blocked by Sanheim, and he picks up the puck. Sanheim working on Bergeron, who stumbles and falls. Sanheim and Engdahl with a game on his stick. He scores! Travis Sanheim to the house! And the Flyers win it in overtime. 3-2 is your final.
Well, Sanheim just galloped all the way up the ice. There is a whistle right
what
now.
What was that for?
And the Bruins were arguing about Marchand was, I believe, going to get a penalty at the time. There was a couple of players, Marchand, one of them, down inside the offensive blue line. And Marchand had not exited, but Sanheim makes the play. Sanheim with the great burst of speed through the neutral zone and the shot. An outstanding one after being robbed just moments ago. Watch Marchand there. He and Nolan Patrick come together. Marchand's going after him. Nolan Patrick's holding the stick. Sanheim galloping up the ice. Bergeron, the forward, stumbles.